need to welcome these people to this country because we have a part in causing this crisis. And we've got a really unique situation at the moment with the